Wales do get up the right end of the field and they'll control the end of their sets, they'll challenge the Featherstone defence and they'll make some decisions and they'll hopefully be able to stay up there now with another set and maybe get something on the scoreboard and put Featherstone under more pressure.
So I think the referee went back and said there was no advantage, not come from Featherstone Rovers, so that's why Halifax have got the ball in hand and shipped it to the left edge of the field. Steve Tyrer is 10 metres away as he takes the tackle. Will Sharp is the first receiver, gets the ball onto Brandon Douglas. He'll be big for Halifax this year, seen him a couple of times and he's got a big future in the game as a man on loan from Castleford. He plays the ball now, 8 metres in front of the post. Here's Morrell. His testimonial year, of course, Scott Morrell. Oh, great offload in the tackle, and Brandon Douglas goes close. He's within a metre of the line, and he's held down, and Preston Rovers holding 2-1, and now it's Halifax who are forcing penalties from Featherstone Rovers, and they've got a chance to build pressure, because they've got a penalty. 2 minutes from the Featherstone Rovers line. Brandon Moore taps it, and then Charlie comes in, and just a metre away now. Brandon Moore coming out.
Back in the field now with Murray, he's in the cross, and then gets the ball away to Dan Fleming, he rides a
and spins and takes the touches the ball on the far side. That's Matthew Lowell.